Horribly wrong.
A teddy bear came wrapped with a gun and then got into the hands of a child. CBS 2's Amy Dardashian shows us the terrifying teddy.
It's a gun, a real gun, inside of an ACS toy.
A Christmas morning turned frightening in Harlem.
We really don't want to touch this.
What looks like a revolver discovered by 8-year-old Natasha as she unwrapped this donated teddy bear in front of her foster mom, Sheba Anderson.
She had a teddy bear in there and then she was waving around this gun.
This is Natasha. We're not allowed to talk to her or show her face because she's here in foster care. But she told me when she saw the gun, she wasn't scared. She thought it was a toy. But Manhattan gun expert Charlie Hughes says it's no toy.
A kind of starter gun, you know, starter pistols.
The kind used to start a foot race designed to fire blanks, but Hughes says nonetheless dangerous in the hands of a child.
Like a trigger, you see? The trigger here.
The armed teddy was one of several gifts Anderson picked up at St. Anthony's Church in Soho last Thursday.
Well, it's not a church-sponsored program or organization. Mm-hmm. I know it's this, I have the name of the group there, this Edwin Gould Services for Children and Family.
ACS contracts with the nonprofit. In a statement, a spokesman says ACS is, quote, investigating how and why an inoperable weapon was discovered in a foster home. We are concerned when any potential risk in a foster home comes to our attention and are working to ensure that all of the children in the home remain safe.
We need to check these gifts wherever they come from.
As for Natasha, she got lip gloss and a jacket instead. She didn't like the outdated teddy anyway. Amy Dardashian, CBS 2 News.
Police say the revolver was empty. We did reach out to the Edwin Gould Services for Children and Families to find out who donated the bear, but we have not heard back.